when life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well. To make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering. To make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe.
Strong.
He is a leader, a raider, passionate.
Scary. I certainly say he's an honest man. I would say he's very honorable.
He's a man of honor. Brutal. That's it. We're done. Cut it!
Loud.
Beauty. Nice guy.
And long after you're gone, gone, gone.
Fun. I don't know. Yeah, probably really fun and like, still really bad, but
smart.
And smart. Smart. Definitely really smart.
He definitely hung out in the atrium.
Yeah. Didn't leave it.
Popular.
He's popular.
I'd say he was like a president of some kind of club, like, he reminds me of like a student council president, like he'd be like a leader or something.
First of all, I know that grade 12 was the best 3 years of his life, but no, really seriously, Mr. Daly was actually, a tidbit of information, he was valedictorian for his graduating class.
Mr. Who?
When I first met him, I was pretty scared, so.
Intimidating.
I didn't even know he was a principal for like the first week, so.
He didn't have a mic and it just hit you, like a brick wall.
That he was a very passionate man and that he cared a lot about the school that he was in.
You're my head start, you're my rugged heart, you're the pulse that I bone.
Don't make him angry. You won't like him when he's angry.
Try not to sit near him in the assembly.
Would tell them to cherish every moment they have with him.
Yeah, they're very lucky and they should realize that.
And don't think of him as just like a principal. It's not.
He's a cool guy.
Very fortunate, you know?
Baby, I'm not moving on. I love you long after you're gone.
Pat. Patrick.
Pat.
Peter.
Pat.
Tom.
Patrick.
Pat.
He's
Pat.
Irish.
Patty.
He's Irish.
Patrick. Patrice?
Patrice.
Brian. No, David.
I don't know, it's tough.
You are the definition of a raider.
Because you were a great role model and you made everyone here feel welcome.
It was awesome working with him. He will be greatly missed and I really enjoyed the guidance and support that he gave me.
Don't think being a raider would be the same without the experience of like having his principal.
Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone.